I've given you only 10,000 kwacha. I'm giving you this money because of coming in good number to vote haka inde Hichilema.
I'm a proud person because this General Assembly has gone on peacefully. There were no confusions, no fighting. That is the thing that I'm happy of. But because in some parties, you would have found that people would have been fighting. Now, since UPND is a peaceful party, the elections have gone on smoothly. So I want to thank the people of Northwestern Province for coming in good number to attend this General Assembly. I want also to thank the people of Manyinga, though in difficulties that in the country, the poverty has entered in our districts, but they have made an effort to come and attend this important function.
And on behalf of the people of Manyinga, would like to thank our president for having gone through this National Assembly.
Yeah.
We, the people of Manyinga, are proud of all our candidates who stood in the General Assembly, and we do appreciate what our Member of Parliament has been doing on behalf of the party. Here, as we stand before everyone, we would like to thank you, all the people of all over the country, especially our supporters in UPND, for whatever you are doing. We thank you so that in this general election, which is forthcoming, we would like you to vote for our president, HH, to go into State House, and all everyone who stood to also go into cabinet, so that they will rule the people of Manyinga, the people of Northwestern, and the people of Zambia.
These people you are seeing here are the constituency and the district. So we came to attend the General Assembly. We congratulate our President, His Excellency HH, for being declared winner unopposed.
Yeah.
We thank him very much.